The prisoner we snatched last night is a courier for Imam Yazid Khalil.
Who's the interrogator?
Alice Racine. The prisoner gave a go order for an attack on an American target in the UK. It's thought to be biological.
We have two other members of his mosque in custody. And like you, they have a long, dark plane ride in their future. Tell me the target.
I'm just supposed to deliver a message.
Important?
Just my personal life.
Sir, this is not a secure line.
We need you for an emergency assignment in London. We've got a prisoner waiting.
Well, I'm already on it.
The hell are you talking about?
We haven't informed London Station.
Sir, we have been penetrated.
What is going on in London that involves the CIA and a terror strike?
MI5's committing every available asset to this.
I think I've unlocked the source for a terrorist.
He has to be stopped.
We need your skill set. We need you back on the front line.
What's your status?
In danger. Someone is hunting me.
I'm thinking I'm the only friend you got.
Our prisoner's gone to ground,
and I do not intend to let him stay there.
Let the past go, or it's gonna get in the way when it counts. Global viruses are the biggest threat to mankind. Each one a ticking bomb.
We thought we controlled her.
Once armed, you got 5 minutes.
In a different world, it doesn't come to this.
We are all in God's hands.
I like to think we have a say.